Cat requested a beach theme. There's Papa.
She's so tired. No nap yesterday.
Get up at 7:15
today.
No nap yesterday,
no nap today.
No nap, buddy.
Can't stop napping,
Reggie.
Bye-bye. Hey.
Hey.
Here's
everybody.
Hey. Hey.
It's
Amy. Hey, girl. It's getting warm up. You got the music in there?
You pissed yourself right off the sheet.
That little chirp, hey? Do you want me to go to the dancing room? Dancing
room.
No, you just told me that.
Cody's sick.
She told me you were going to say that, Greg. That is too funny. Thank heavens you're so good. Who's party music?
Hi.
Yeah.
Look at the can you guess? Can you guess? Grandma and Grandpa, okay.
Who, Amy?
Yeah. Come here.
She's not quick enough.
Come here.
Drew's doing a good job on this one.
He's doing. Defram! Grandma and Grandpa, that's exciting.
What is it? Nintendo. Oh,
hey, Andrew.
Hey, Andrew, look at Uncle Craig.
Let's see, I can get him.
Whoops. Oh, now I have to take it off. Is this from Kim?
You
can stand on the back of the bike.
Oh, you look cute.
All she needs is one of those sunflowers, Adam. She can have one of those.
Amy!
Watch out for the tape, Pip.
No, we
can.
No. She won't. She won't fly out. She'll stay in there. She likes it in there. She feels secure.
Nice, comfy, cozy
place. Is that your voice?
Pat, who's this from, bud? Nancy Pam.
From his tape all over.
What is it? Marvelous magnets.
Cool. A million things to do with magnets.
Oh, cool, Pat. Let's see. Who's that from, bud?
Wow.
Uncle Johnny.
Neat. Glue. It's glue done.
I didn't mean to do it that way, I just turned off though.
Are you dancing, Amy?
Yeah, babe.
What you got there, honey?
What is it? Oh, control.
Oh my goodness.
Whoa.
Look at that. Who is this from?
Suzanne Sheets.
It's by Drew.
He's very thoughtful. You buy a CD, and he's with you for the rest of the week.
His party music one sounds good. He's got the electric slide, the chicken chest shot.
Same thing.
All on one album. I'm invited to all the parties now.
And Drew!
And Drew!
Hey, Will,
does he want to push the truck? Johnny liked that last time.
Where's the truck?
He
ice just melting right now.
It is so.
Total meltdown.
Oh, that, what did that say, Pat?
That's exactly what it is.
Paper airplane book. Neat.
Whoa.
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 Oh, cool. That is the shuttle.
You
even got him a pamphlet from the free tour.
Yeah.
We almost
saw
it.
All right. Very good.
Well, we did see him.
Kelly, let
him take
it. Actually, my more vivid memory is just seeing him in the field of weeds.
Oh, cool. Your name's on it. Look, Pat, your name is on it. Yay. It's
Uncle Winnie. Why don't you help him with that sin so it doesn't get... Do you know what that is?
Johnny, look at me. Dad, what are you doing?
Sammy! Sam!
Services prior to this, the kindergarten and Little Arc services on two Wednesday nights. And it's always fun to welcome them because I'm greeted by a sheer balcony full of video cams. Tonight, every time, it always surprises me how bright the lights are when you're up here. So kids, when you get up here, it's going to be really nice, bright lights, so don't get too nervous. I hope all of you are well on the way for your family Christmas present preparations, that you are looking forward to the birth or celebrating the birth of our Savior, Jesus Christ. The title of tonight's program is A Christmas Family Blessing, and it emphasizes the importance of family. Our Christian family, our school family, your own personal family. So into each family, may the joy of Christmas come. May all of the children, as they worship and sing and bring forth their praises, lead us in thanking our God for all the good things. I know there are a lot of camcorders, recorders, video cameras out there. If you can do it from your seat without blocking the people in back of you and there's no light or anything, please feel free to do so. But if you have to get up and move around or so forth, please go to the back between the two doorway back there to video cam. And please, please, please don't take any flash bulbs tonight. We had one taken during one of the services and it just throws the kids off completely, and they've worked very, very hard to put this worship service together. If you don't mind, and I know it's very, very tempting, if you don't mind too much, you can hold your applause, and at the end of the service, we can have a chance to do that. Again, the kids are not used to it, and if the applause comes in, it just makes it harder for them. So we would appreciate both of those things. May Christ be with us as we worship him tonight in song and word.
Field that night, keeping watch over their flocks by night.
The angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified.
But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for I bring you good news and great joy for all people.
Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. It is Christ the Lord.
This will be a sign to you, and you will find a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger."
Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel, praising God and saying,
"Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace be to men on whom his favor rests."
Angels be. When they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what they had been told about this child.
All who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds said to them. But Mary treasured up all these things and pondered them in her heart. The shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things they had heard and seen, which were just as they had been told.
The remainder reminds us that God fulfilled his promise when Jesus was born.
Wow.
Wow.
There we go. 1678.
Miriam, who is that from, Gregson?
Oh, how cute.
Oh, you're not happy, are you?
No, I'm happy.
Awesome.
Game
boy,
Amy. Hold on,
hey.
I got it.
Pat, what was in your top one?
Oh, science book.
Ooh.
Those.
Put
your socks in here with
that.
Wow. Those are
pants. No.
I'm old up to
your dog. I'm here.
I've got yours back. Yeah, I'll give them one of yours back.
Late
class. Yeah. How old is
your quarter? And I got hockey skates. And I got chocolate. Wow. I got hockey skates.
You got hockey skates? Cool.
You guys are going to be skating.
Wow. Free skate sharpening. Okay. Awesome.
There, did you have sweatshirts have ice on?
They do? Yeah,
your mom's got
oh, how fun.
Cool.
Can I have your paper pants?
And you got a choo-choo.
Oh, me to make the noise. It's a pull along choo choo. Yeah.
The vacation camper.
Cute.
Pretty, pretty. Stay down.
Oh, with a shirt too.
With Pooh Bear on there.
Amy got this.
Oh, it's Pooh.
Pooh.
I don't mean it's a bad thing.
Pooh. Did I get everybody's chocolate money?
Yeah, you
did I get everybody's chocolate money?
No, here's Kelly's. Kelly's is right here.
Is this your chocolate money on the floor? Okay, I'll keep
Kelly's.
It, okay, so we don't lose it.
Show your mom.
This is my chocolate money.
Okay. What?
Pat wants to know what that is.
Look at that. Oh, how nice. What did you get? Super Scrumptious Jelly Donut Sprinkled with Hugs. It's a book.
All right, Amy, we got more in here, honey.
Yeah,
well, here we are, Christmas Eve. The kids have gone through the presents. I don't think we got any post-present video, which is too bad. Not bad, no. Calmer this year.
I'll be bigger now, could I hear?
And we missed a wonderful dinner from Christy.
Whoa!
Grandpa?
Hey, hey, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. I took the camera. Say it again, Dad.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Oh, I don't think you should go out in the hall. Don't walk through the house with those on, honey. Christy and Pam cleaning up dinner. Okay, Christy, need some help?
No.
We had a lovely dinner.
Don't run.
Uncle Mike with Tommy. Oh no. Am I bothering you, honey?
He's taking a picture. Daddy's taking a picture. Come over here, sit
down. Uh-oh.
Oh, choo-choo.
Your stockings were filled?
Yeah.
Good morning. Christmas morning.
Dolly. I got a dolly.
Wow, you got a dolly.
And I got a game. Mommy, I got a game.
really shampooing.
So look what I got!
It's really 7:27. The clock lies. What are you guys throwing?
These things. They say something when you throw them.
I want to see what I got.
Oh no! What
I got a pink one!
I'm taking the tag off this
guy. I got a purple one.
You whip them and they say something?
He says hello in Spanish.
Adios.
She says no way!
Too bad Carrie has a cold. She's not feeling it. Pat, not against the wall that hard, bud. Cool.
She said, yeah, right. She said, no way.
Merry Christmas, honey.
That's it.
Did Amy stay asleep after I went and slept?
Yeah, right. Good. What is this? Oh, she was right. Over her seat. Now look, it's this guy. Made out of things. It looks like
a who's he? Zoob dude? Zoob dude? Oh, that's a cute horsey, honey.
Yeah, we saw this in the toy store. That's hilarious.
Oh, that's cute. What do you have, Kelly?
I don't know. Hey, an umbrella!
Oh, cool. Did you want one?
But I want it. Honey, I wanted this one. An umbrella! A black one!
Pat, is yours a duck one?
What?
Is yours a duck one?
No.
Look at him.
No, he doesn't have a
oh,
duck.
Oh, Carrie's got a duck one, too.
I got a duck one.
Those are so cute.
Why? Oh, is it duck one? I didn't want that.
You got that from Kelly from Secret Santa?
Yeah.
Isn't that nice?
Oh, neat.
I'm taking paper.
Awesome! This is where everyone is. Glue stick!
What'd you get, Pat?
I got glue stick.
I see.
Hey.
Mega rig.
What I got, Kelly?
Mega rig. Cool.
Now what else? Now open this one. It's to Kelly from Smith.
Is that from who, Carrie?
I don't know. I got an Arthur book.
An Arthur book? That looks like a puzzle.
Okay.
It's an Arthur puzzle. It was a late night last night.
I got scissors.
Amy was up really late. She wasn't
I got
feeling good. You got
scissors?
Great job. Cool. Were those from Santa?
And I should do. That's mine. A book.
The Seven Silly Eaters. Oh, that looks like a good book.
Okay.
Cool, Kat.
What is this?
And look who's up, Amy! Hi! Happy Merry Christmas, honey! Here we are on Christmas Day.
She got a hobby horse.
She got a hobby horse, yeah. I thought she...
Cranberry sauce, apple juice, brandy. Yeah.
Spices.
Cloves.
Sorry, honey.
Huh? That's for you. Open that.
Oh, there goes the food.
Ah!
People
coming. Hey,
Cody Saney. Oh, listen to you.
Yeah, this is for you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, you must have been good this year, huh?
Stuff it all in.
You eat them sideways too.
Must be a little kid.
Me.
It's got there, Pam.
The sting.
Oh, yeah.
Shorty thing.
They stomp on and it shoots. All right. Very nice. Okay. Some little
stuff in
there. Let me get a bag. Yes, there's, what did I do with those garbage bags? Do you want to use that?
Yeah,
you can. Yeah. Something in my room on there.
Okay, open.
Well, she got the
Don't let me forget that. You want to open? Where should we start? Anywhere? Doesn't make sense.
You can open that flat one.
This one? What flat? This one?
We're filming the girls here, the Blizzard of 99, which arrived very early in 99.
I thought it was a lot deeper. Now I know that there's no, it's not like that, it doesn't go up like that, so that must be very deep there, but packed in.
I don't know if you can see or not, but over in the corner, we can't even get out the gate, and we can't see out our windows. It's all up to the window. There's Amy. She's watching her video. This is this window. You can't even see out that window. Let's see what the girls are doing. Patrick just got home. He was snowbound at Auntie Christie's house. We couldn't get him home. But now he's home. There's the girls. Having a good time, even though the temperatures are very, very low. 10 or less today. Last day of winter break. Tomorrow's school. There's Carrie. Kelly's behind her somewhere. Can't open the door here. If you can tell, it's all up against the door. You can't open the windows. Amy, what are you doing? You in the shoes? Are you in the shoes? Can you show everybody how good you can walk now after your injury? Can you show? Come here. She says, I have a constantly runny nose, and I just had my first M&M from the girls. Can you show everybody how you can walk? Yeah. Okay, go by the girls. They just came home from kindergarten. What have they got? Hi, she says.
I win. What are you talking about? I win.
Hi. About to rough her up, huh?
Who has a pizza in the neighborhood?
Amy just had her first M&M.
I know. She didn't choke.
And here she is.
And it's beautifully snowing outside. January 6th. We have an incredible amount of snow out.
Mom, I want to take a break.
The weather outside is frightful. And,
hello. The outside is frightful. Snow. That's
fire.
Very hot.
How delightful.
Mom,
is there no place?
Winter town. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye.
But as long as you love me so, let it snow.
And we got a ongoing project in the living room.
What?
Christmas tree still up. We're working on that too. See you later.
Bye.
All right, the kids have been working on this videotape dominoes. Is Mommy with Amy? Oh, looks like they have to set it up again. We'll tape it again in a minute. All right, they're all set. Here they go. Kelly, Michelle, what are you doing?
I don't know.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
What happened? Where were you?
That's the mom.
Yeah. Hi, Amy. Show us how you can go down the slide. January 24th, 1999. It's the 24th today. Here.
Mommy.
Hi, Eve. Everybody's got their jammies on and they're all clean after their bath. There's Pat.
Mommy.
Kelly. What?
I'm going to show you a headstand.
Okay.
See, Mom?
Oh. All right. What? Amy, say hi.
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 Mom. Mom.
All right, let's see you do it. Woo!
Mom.
Hello, Kelly.
Hi.
Watch it. You just about fell on her. Be careful.
Can you sit down so I can see you?
Mom. Yeah. Yes?
Mommy. Mommy.
Hi.
Bye.
Bye. One-handed.
I messed it up.
Bring me the ball, Aim.
Mom, watch now. Now I'm going to do it like, okay? And I can do this, Mom.
We're watching ice skating.
Mom.
What?
I can do this.
All right, that was very nice.
Mommy, watch me.
Okay.
Mom.
Hello. He talks like Mr. Chirkoff.
He won.
He won? I never thought he would win.
It's a she.
It is not a she.
They said she.
It's not a she. What's the matter? You can't get the ball. Go around, honey. Go around to the other side. No, he's from Russia. He's like Mr. Chirkoff.
Wee, wee, wee.
Wee, wee, wee.
Here comes the girls. Here comes the girls.
Yay.
Here comes the girls.
On Kelly TV. Liked to watch women's figure skating.
And Amy's playing soccer.
Oh, I want to be...
Oh
no, not that.
It's just not the, it's not the woman.
All right, Amy, show us. Say hi, Mama. Say hi, Mama.
Hi.
Kelly, stop it.
Excuse me, Kelly. Kelly, you're gonna get hit by me.
Amy, age 14 months. Playing Mario.
This is very sad. It's a totally video fan.
There's the other three on the new iMac.
Tries to jump on you. I mean, he wants.
He has deep
Here's life. What do you guys think of this new red computer?
Good, great.
Carrie just got home from karate. She did a wonderful job.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. What's your favorite word in karate, Carrie?
It's faster than you should jump or something.
Sensei.
What are you doing, Kane? Oh, she's had enough. More interested in the computer.
Yeah, I do.
And there's lots of new games. Let me in. That I learned.
Yeah, lots of new games. And you won one of them, didn't you? And Pat's been winning the jump over the sparring mitt in his class.
Hey. Too much fun. Awesome.
Too much what?
What the?
Oh my goodness.
Oh my God.
What was that?
What is he holding?
You're a cat, Sky. He's got a gun. I think you're going to have to kill those guys.
What is that?
We're ice skating. Oh, Amy's sleeping. Pat's at school. Girls are ice skating on the field. Next door. Wave, guys.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Kelly. Whoa. Carrie just had a wipeout. Huh? Got a wave when you're having a wipeout.
Hello.
It's about 40 degrees today. Perfect weather for ice skating. Whoops, oh my goodness, where's she going? There's a little river over there. Is this harder than boots or easier than boots? Care? Is it harder than boots or easier than boots? Is it harder to be on the ice with skates or boots?
I think I like skates better. Skates are better than boots.
Alrighty.
I think skates are better.
Alright. Show me some tricks you learned in skating lessons.
Woohoo!
Can you do a swizzle?
This is awesome!
There you go. Carrie's doing a swizzle.
Didn't you know this is awesome?
Kelly, do a swizzle.
Watch me, Mom.
Okay. Whoa. You guys are good.
Watch me.
Alrighty.
Watch me again, Mom.
Okay.
Okay.
Yep. Okay.
I'm over here.
I know. I have both of you in the picture. Whoa, two wipeouts at the same time. Uh-huh. So did Carrie.
Whoa.
You guys planned the dual wipeouts.
Ready to see me?
Ready. Whoa, whoa! Did you hit your head?
No.
Oh, all righty. What are some of the things you had to do in lessons? You had to lift one knee up, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. Wee.
Do you remember how to do that? You guys need your pads on. Yippee yahoo! I can't do that.
My butt hurts.
Uh-oh. You need to be like Winnie the Pooh and put a pillow on your butt.
What?
You need to be like Winnie the Pooh and put a pillow on your butt.
Pillow?
Yeah, doesn't Winnie the Pooh do that when he goes ice skating?
Hi.
Hi. Hi. What did you guys do today? Or did we just come home? Yeah.
Daisy costume, and we became a daisy, and we're chewing gum.
So do yeah. you, now that you're daisies, do you feel different?
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Wow. Ow.
No tackling. No tackling. This is not football. You guys are pretty good.
Look at us ice skate.
I see you.
I'm skating, Mama.
Other side, holding hands. Not both hands, just one hand. There you go. Okay. I thought for sure I was calling the ambulance on that one. You did a dive. I don't know.
Do they Hi, have, Mama. Do they,
have, do they have dives in ice skating?
What? Yes! They have dives in ice skating!
Well, I guess you just made it up.
In what?
Dives. You said that was a dive. And bonk your head. You guys are going to be Bruce City.
I skated right up to land.
Yes, you have found land. Careful, watch where you're going.
My land.
Amy is so busy, constantly doing something. Here she is. She just took a new box of Band-Aids, completely strewn them everywhere, which isn't unusual. But she's busy at a project here. She's sticking them in the molding. One by one, sticking them up there in the molding. Where'd you get that idea, Aime? You don't know? You just like sticking them in the molding, huh? Thought that was pretty constructive. All right.
The last couple of months, at least, at our den meetings, one of our major accomplishments is we got involved in a spitting contest. And so this is something I remember as a Boy Scout. I know that you all appreciate it, especially after having just eaten. We're going to start off. Jim Yulasevich has a can in the back there, and these guys all have different trick spits here. So you start off here. Start with Patrick. And Patrick has a very unique style here. He's going to start off with the fastball spit. Okay? So on your mark, get set. Oh, that was really fast. Okay, Ken O'Malley. Now I understand that you've been practicing this since you're about 2 years old, right? It's been a long time. Ian has a knuckleball spit. So you ready? You sure? Y'all ready? Okay. All right. Anytime. Okay, Pat Engler. Matt's got a very unique spit. It's called the loop de loop spit. Adam also has a very unique delivery here. He's going to do a machine gun spin.
You do it?
Nathan Byrne now is going to do the double barrel shotgun. Nick is now we're going back to baseball terms. Nick is going to do a screwball. Okay?
Does she like it?
Yeah. How about Ring Around the Rosie?
Ring around the Rosie, a pocket full of posy. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down.
Fall down, boom.
Where's the nightlight?
Oh, under the bridges now. Under the bridges now.
Kelly, come on.
Look up.
Under the bridges falling down. Falling down, falling down. London Bridge is falling down.
Yeah, are you okay?
My fair lady,
anyhow?
Take the keys and lock her up. Lock her up, lock her up. Take the keys and lock her up. My fair lady.
Yay!
Bye!
Like Teletubby.
Ring around the rosy, a pocket full of posy. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down.
I think Amy's too tired to want to fall down.
I think she's so. I think she's so dizzy.
Yeah. Huh? Too late. Where'd she go?
She's right here.
Hey, Amy.
Carrie cleaned up the room.
She did a great job. She is my wonderful cleaner upper girl.
And lipstick too.
Yes, you need lipstick before you go to bed. That's important. Amy, say hi.
Hi.
That's how she says hi.
I see you, Papa. And I cleaned up the whole room.
You did. Wonderful job.
You are the best.
Take my hand.
Are you coloring? You're being such a good girl. Coloring the Teletubbies. Your brothers and sisters are being crazy doing umbrella dances. What you got? You want to show me your picture? I'm 16 months old. Let's see. Wow, that's really good. You're working hard on that, aren't you? You work real hard on that pit? Yes, you have been.
Yes.
Yes. You're not finished yet, though? Okay, you finish it. Let's see what these crazy guys are doing. Is it important to have your umbrella match your outfit?
Hey, Mom! Mom! I play the music for Patrick!
Why don't you guys turn off the music and show me your cheer you learned today? What are you doing?
Okay, we're gonna do a cheer.
Okay, they learned at cheerleading clinic today at MCC.
Okay.
MCC, let's go.
MCC, let's go.
Clap, clap, clap.
This is what we really do. MCC, let's go.
Chad, turn it down while they're doing this.
And then another one is, T-A-K-E.
Take that.
Take that ball away.
I can't see it. What are the movements? Is it T?
The one is the dance. One is the dance.
Okay, okay.
We don't really know all of it, but these are the only parts.
Amy, you don't just color them.
What was the song? She's
no,
fine.
No. I mean black.
No. Oh, white.
But you had a good time, huh?
Yeah.
Shared
and
one.
Carry clothing, we trump and craft. After we do that thing, we walk and then we craft.
Mommy.
Then we clap. Then we do it all over again.
Oh, neat.
Did you know that Carrie brought Cocoa Puffs? And I brought some brownies.
And you both shared your snack with who?
I shared some of my brownie with Brooke. And I got a tummy ache that will never stop. It's going on for the whole day.
I hope it stops by. There's something that's going to be this week. I can't remember what's coming up.
And Amy's coloring.
What special event is coming up this week?
Our birthday.
How old are you going to be?
6.
Oh, my goodness. Hard to believe. Alrighty.
What a world.
My tummy still hurts.
Well, we'll have to do something about that. Alrighty.
What a world.
Drink the sugar, but we're going to make pretty pictures inside these jars.
I did it at preschool once.
Did ya? And then you can take it home and show your mom, and then you can eat it if you want to after you show your mom and dad.
Did everybody meet each other?
Do you want to just say your names? If we go around the table, we're waiting for Kelly, Dano, and Morgan. Don't know if Morgan's coming, but we're waiting for her. So, Kelly, you want to say? This is Patrick, their big brother. Who are you? Kelly, the birthday girl.
Sammy.
Mary.
Carrie.
Carrie, the birthday girl.
Anna.
Who are you?
Emily.
Nobody.
Megan and?
Alyssa.
All pretty. Remember, we don't want to get mixed up telling things again. So take your rubber bands off and take your tops off your jar.
I take off the top.
Is it stuck with glue?
I think
you want to do. You're right. I mean, yours is glued on.
Put it on your cereal.
Who's got the garbage bag?
That would be tasty sugar.
What?
Girl. Yeah, Bobby! What
did you do?
Give me your garbage.
Don't do it.
Give me your garbage.
Oh, boy, that's scary. It's going to hit you.
Alright, no, wait,
okay.
Wait, Kelly's not done yet. We'll just wait. She's got a couple more to do.
A rubber what?
Frog.
Kill, did they pick
Mary was going to get the rubber frog. Oh, Carrie, never mind.
That's okay. Don't. That's okay. She's already feeling for the rubber frog. Alright. One more. Did she find it? What you have to do is the card you pick says a word on it. You have to feel. Oh, there's some in there already. There you go. You got it all. Good job.
I'm all finished.
We'll move this away so the sugar's not in our way. It kind of shakes forward there.
A baby block.
A baby block. She has to find a baby block.
Whoa, look at all that. You sprayed all that on there?
Yeah.
I'm after this.
Ow, ooh, this.
Ow. I wonder when you were going to eat the birthday cake.
It's not a birthday cake.
What is it?
It's a secret. Don't tell her.
Emily.
Daddy, look at
it's not for you, Dad.
of God for children needs.
It's my mom's lipstick. It's
an apartment book and a big book of Beatrix Potter.
Mommy,
I know. We'll save it for later, honey. Here we go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kelly. Cha cha cha. Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Cha cha cha.
Everybody made it. Okay.
Wow. All right.
Everybody
wins. Can you do it again?
All right. Hold on. I'm going to put off the belt now.
He wants to kill.
Good job, everybody's there. Now we take one away.
They want to do Wipeout. Game.
Who is it?
I think you told me about this. Everybody wins. Hi.
Here we got everybody.
Happy
here.
Birthday.
All right, guys, keep going.
I saw your mom at the park.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
She was.
We've been at the park.
Oh, the whole time? Has she been okay? She left screaming.
You guys look so pretty.
Here we are at the family birthday party for the girls.
This one on yours is from Uncle John for being your godfather.
For sure. And Carrie has a special one from Auntie Susie for being her godmother.
I thought it was
a big one.
I
thought that was a big
one.
It's
3:09.
Kat, you
alright,
ma'am?
Why don't you get back up there and take.
Such nice handwriting,
Christy. Why, thank you. I got an A in penmanship.
Happy dog, all of our book signs and stuff. This is for you, Kelly. Happy birthday, love Uncle John and Christy. Oh,
Okay, now ready? Go!
Talk about the t-shirt stuff. Okay. They got something for a gift. It's something to do with making the t-shirt thing.
Oh, cool.
Do you think that is?
Yeah. Oh, boy. Look at that.
It's got 1,000 stickers in there.
Oh, my goodness. Look at that. The scrapbook kit.
Oh, kids go.
Look at that, you guys. It has scissors. And it's got
templates
and paper, and you can put
what's
cards in there. Look at that.
I can look at the scissors, Carrie. We already
got
some scissors.
Glitter.
A glitter glue.
Look at this little glue.
Cool. Oh,
can we do your other one?
Because
Kelly got one. Can we do your square one?
Oh, boy, look at that. She's got a big book.
That's really special. Oh, that's really cool. Is
that nice? I would grab them.
Is that very cool?
What's his name?
Perfect gift.
Nibbly.
Nibbly.
Craft mania.
Daddy, look at
Nibbly.
Nibbly.
Oh, Dan, I got this purple gift. Let me think about it. No.
That's the one. This is for you.
John, did you have to buy this? Harry, and then you can smile with under your nose, way down your kids. Your eyes, and your toes are special. And the 6th birthday love you.
Your headbands match your dress. It's so nice.
How very cute.
Coordinated this year. Yes. Everything is help together.
This is for your granddaughter.
Push your straw down.
Granddaughter is someone you love from the start.
Push your straw down.
She's someone's charming. She is convenient. That's just a complaint or stuff. Is this for Nana?
She wants to come out.
Yeah.
right, this has a card that says it's for both of you. So why don't you open this card, let's read the card, and then we can open up the present.
I can see we all followed that one gift rule pretty well. What do you think?
Well, it is. It really is.
No, I just consolidated it in a few boxes.
It's
And then we have some extra cake and cookie with the cake.
Hold it up so I can take your picture.
Do you really eat cookies?
Yes. Yes, Auntie Susie.
We didn't want to eat it.
We had to eat all
the stuff.
Poor Cindy. Carrie, can you hold the chicken?
No, maybe we should
help them. They have contests.
No, we're
going to
make an
easy
bake oven.
Cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All
right.
got her head stuck in the railing. Mama. She's okay. With Grandma. And Patrick. What you having, Pat?
Just a brownie. Diet right. And diet right.
Alrighty. Kelly? You having a good time today?
Yep. We played outside today.
Did you? It's nice outside. There's Carrie with her glasses on.
Hey, Mommy.
I don't think we ever run film with glasses on yet.
Mommy. Amy stuck her head in the pole when we were outside and she cried.
Yeah, but she's okay now, right?
Yep. She's laughing and she's eating frosting on her finger.
What's that?
Music.
Dad, I was thinking about asking Michael to go to Proms Keepers this summer. What do you think?
Michael, yeah, sure.
I mean, do you think he would... I mean, what do you think he would think?
But I don't think he
would. I talked to him after Tommy was born. I think he's got a little bit of anger toward...
He was very
what?
Angry.
He got a great deal of anger.
At God, yeah. He really did.
Hello.
Mommy,
can I hug you, Emma?
Hi, Carrie. Yes. How are you?
Hi, Carrie.
Yes, letting Lily yes, stop it.
Isn't it amazing how different?
Hi, Carrie. Hi, Carrie. I'm over here.
Happy Mother's Day.
Good morning, Amy. What are you having for breakfast? Oops, I'm tripping over it. What are you having? What is that called? Yogurt? Yogurt, and you're having some graham crackers and applesauce. That's delicious. Was it good? Yeah. You say morning times, Mama. Yeah. Amy's almost 18 months. Almost. Tomorrow. You're gonna be 18 months, right? And she's just getting up, having some breakfast. Yeah. You can go play outside today. You love to play outside, don't you? Outside. Amy likes to say, sorry, and awesome. And Patcock for Patrick. She's just starting to say Carrie and Kelly. And she says, da-da. And Mama sometimes, right? Do you say, Amy, do you say, da-da? And you say, amen! After prayers at dinner, don't you? Are you all done with that? Let me take that for you. I'll take your yogurt for you. Thank you. So you can have your crackers. Okay. We'll see you soon. See you soon. Say bye-bye.
Amy, come down the slide. Da-da. Well, first Amy go down the slide. Then Dada go down the slide. Amy come down the slide.
Where's your mama?
Where's mama?
Hi! Say awesome.
Awesome.
Say sorry.
Sorry.
Where's Dada? Did Dada go down the slide?
Oh, did it.
Are you 18 months old?
What are you doing, honey bud? Come here, Amy.
Mommy's gonna tip over.
Come here, honey. Let's show Mommy some fun things. You dance for us? Dance?
Bubba.
There's no Bubba. No Bubba. Let's see Amy go down the slide. Come on, honey. Amy, go down. You go down the slide. What, honey? What? Dada, what? Oh, Daddy go down the slide, and then Amy go down the slide? Okay, ready? Here we go. Oh, now Amy go down the slide.
I did it.
Yeah. Come on, honey. Come on.
Is the camera made fit for to go to 2000? To go to the year?
Come here.
Sure.
Come on.
What is she doing?
I'm taking your picture.
Go,
say cheese.
Lower kiss.
Say mama.
Mama. Mama. Mama.
What?
There, honey bun.
Have a pizza pizza? Amy, no. Hey, can you go get me a piece of pizza? Can you get me one? Over there in the kitchen?
We have Olivia Liggins. And Megan Gross. And Kelly and Carrie Ibbotson. Ibbotson. I always get that wrong, sorry. And last but not least, we have Nicole Hoffmeister. Yay! And we have a presentation for you today. We are Hawaiian ladies. We learned a Hawaiian song, and it's called Always Honor God's Name. And we brought our lemmy sticks, so we're going to do a little intro right now. Ready, guys?
Having fun? You're a brownie now.
Except Willie, we're a brownie. We're a brownie without ears.
What?
I got ice cream with M&M's, sprinkles, and nuts, and it's chocolate chip. And tell them what you got.
I got
sherbet. What did you guys have? Vanilla with M&M's? What does Gabby have? She has the works. She has everything.
I have the one that Kelly
has. Very good.
I have the one that Gabby
has. Ooh, I can just taste it. Here we are at the Cub Scout fishing trip. Jim, Adam. He caught a fish already. He killed him now. He seemed to be very good at killing fish. We're at the Ameritech Center. What do you think, Pat? Don't you cast it out again and leave it at... Oh, you're right. He is moving around. There he goes. He's trying to swim now. Why don't you reel it in and cast it back out again? Good. Ah, your bait's gone. Hey, look at him swim now, Pat. Alrighty, good job. Pat's fish.
He didn't swallow
it. All right. All righty. Tiny guy, huh? There you go. Say hi, Amy.
It's for cheerleaders. Mama, it's for cheerleaders.
We're from South High School. Crystal Lake has three houses.
Oh, the puppies! Mommy, the poor puppies!
We really missed all the band action.
These children are at the very center of life in the kingdom of God. And mark this, unless you accept God's kingdom in the simplicity of a child, you'll never be able to. Then, gathering the children up in his arms, he laid his hands of blessing on them. So far the lesson. We're going to sing the next hymn. It's written in the new order of service tonight.
You were one of our shy, but now you're really here. And then Anna, you work very hard. Whatever you're trying to do, do your best. And we like to make lots of friends, and we have a lot of good friends. Joe? Carson. And we go.
live for you and to live for others in your name as we move through life. For you were there when we began, and you will be there when we depart. And we give you thanks, Lord, for that promise, because you truly do live in our hearts by the power of your Spirit. We thank you for that and pray that you be with our graduates as they continue on in their learning, that they might always continue to grow too, living under the cross of your precious Son, Jesus. So we pray these things in his name, in whose name we also pray together the Lord's Prayer, saying, the Lord make his face, God's face, shine on you and be good and gracious to you. The Lord look upon each one of you special young people with favor. And he now always his peace, his joy, and his constant presence. Amen.
Complementary to each other's differences, hence the dynamic duo. And we are in gratitude to you both. We are in gratitude for the way you teach and care for our children. In many ways, you both have been wonderful role models for our children, as well as we parents. You've led both generations by your gentle teaching, patience, understanding, unselfish time, and listening ears. Your continued encouragement, always open concern, hugs, precious smiles, laughter, compassion, and love are invaluable gifts to our children. You invested in our children. What a great reminder to us as parents, as was Littleton, Colorado, that we only get this one season, a few years, to help mold, challenge, encourage, and love our kids. We want them to know that we are their greatest fans. We are their cheerleaders. We love and we want to be with them, and we will do our best to parent them. That is our challenge, not only this summer, but throughout their lives. So, Mrs. Frank and Mrs. Lowen, thank you for modeling and loving on our children. We can't thank you enough. We thank God for you. And now the children and their families would like to present you with their loving gifts of appreciation. But before we do this, after the presentation, Pastor Bergen will close us in prayer. We also ask that the families and friends to please continue to stay and enjoy the wonderful refreshments the first grade parents provided. And now we'll start our gifts of appreciation from the children. First of all, we have Jacob and Kyle for Mrs. Lowen. We're going to be presenting Mrs. Lowen with these flowers. Jacob and Kyle. We have a card next. We have a card next from Tyler and Tiffany for Mrs. Lowen. Morgan.
gift certificate. Caitlin and Annalise, a book on the anvil. Brooke and Hillary. And to Mrs. Frank from Brian, The Tale of Three Trees.
Please jump these next 5 minutes forward to bring out our main readings for the library in honor of Mrs. Frank.
Kelly, Because I Love You. To Mrs. Lowen. And to Mrs. Frank, Joshua, I Have Enough Stuff. Carly, to Mrs. Lowen, Mookie's Secret. And Gabby, to Mrs. Frank, The Flood, Ark, and the Rainbow. And next is Mrs. Frank's presentation from Carrie and Olivia to Mrs. Frank. Jake and Matthew to Mrs. Frank.